to keep them from the outside world. You chose the most peaceful words. You spoke on a holy parable, hoping that they wouldn't be hurt by their very own evil.
You fight to keep them safe with a veil upon their eyes, so they will never dare to go outside.
You gave your life to a ghost your forefathers once betrayed. If I fear the most, you irony please started.
God is sinister, and everything's fine with the world. He is sinister, and everything's fine, yeah. Everything's fine. God is sinister, and everything's fine with the world. He is sinister, and everything's fine, yeah. Everything's fine.
You spent your whole life teaching us how to see the demons in disguise, to atone every single sin, so we wouldn't get compromised. Now the kids are both grown up, they know by heart your whole story. They are setting the world on fire in the name of faith and glory.
All your gospel turned into war songs. They're quenching their blood thirst as writer of wrong.
Well, maybe your heart is not so holy. Maybe such words were not made to be heard. A biggest paradise, I bet, must feel like lonely.
Poor Gloria. God is in his heaven, and everything's fine with the world. And everything's fine, yeah. Everything's fine. God is in his heaven, and everything's fine with the world. He is in his heaven, and everything's fine, yeah. Everything's fine.
God is in his heaven, and everything's fine with the world. He is in his heaven, and everything's fine, yeah. Everything's fine. God is in his heaven, and everything's fine with the world. He's in his heaven, and everything's fine, yeah, everything's fine.